The Peel P50. That is 54 inches long and 41 inches wide. It is listed in the Guinness Book of Records as the smallest production car ever. I've never seen the Top Gear team so enthusiastic about any car.
Londoners Gary Hillman and Faisal Khan wanted to give the world's smallest production car a new lease of life. The replica life-size models of the classic Peel cars were an immediate hit with the Dragons.
We've got space for one more.
How the hell did you get this?
One more.
Got yourself a deal, guys.